I ought to report you to the Gnome office.
Well, I gave them
roasted toasts
and a glass of dandelion wine. Oops. Then I put him on a train to Eastbourne, carried his bag and gave him a bath. In the morning, when I woke up, he was sitting at the edge of my bed. Walking along to sing me a song. Ha ha ha, hee I'm the lucky gnome and he can't catch me. Ha ha ha, hee I'm the lucky gnome and he can't catch me. Ha ha ha, hee I'm the lucky gnome and you can't catch me. Ha ha ha. And we're living on caviar and honey, cause they're adding me lots of money, writing comedy pros, or radio shows. There's the Gnome service of course.